My name is Jeanette, and I really enjoyed this movie. It was so warm, and so many things were unexpected, and it really delved into the inner thoughts of both characters, the invalid and the strong man, and they both, the way they treated each other, they really brought out the best in each other. And it just has such warm, warm feelings. I don't know what much else to say, but it was really, really good movie. I would recommend people see it.